In the Battle of the Bulge, who were the stomach division?
The Germans.
They were a German division, a German...
A regiment of darts players.
They were a division. Like that, yeah. Certainly a good description.
Jockey Wilson, Eric Bristow.
So we're clear on what the Battle of the Bulge was.
The Battle of the Bulge is in Belgium, the Second World War.
Yes.
When the Allies were advancing and the Germans went for one big counter-offensive.
The last great counter-offensive.
And it was the largest
land
battle.
Successful. It was so successful that they made a film about it.
it delayed the American... It was the largest infantry battle in American military history and the bloodiest.
Yes.
600,000 Americans were involved, which is more than the whole of the Battle of Gettysburg.
Yes.
Let's face it, had Americans on both sides.
Yeah.
It was called the Bulge because...
Because the battle line was drawn out like that and the Bulge was the advancing
army. That's right, the German advance counterattack was made a bulge in the line. We're talking about very late... 1944, exactly.
Yeah.
And so the Stalin's Red Army is pushing through east through Poland and towards Germany. And there's so few men, there's so few German soldiers left after all this fighting,
yes,
that they decide that they must use people who are... who've got a sick note, but it's only for a very slight problem, like a little tummy bug. And so all the people who were off sick, who had stomach problems, were marshalled into a division of the 70th Infantry
of
the Wehrmacht, yeah, called the Stomach Division.
They all had the
runs. They had to fight.
Well, and they, of course, displayed outstanding guts, you might say. But they were given their own latrines and their own special diet.
And are given a wide berth by most of the other
people. So they were called the Stomach Division because they were ill.
Yeah.
And they were called up at the last minute.
They were called up. That's right. I mean, there are various things like if you had a leg missing or, you know, very severe illnesses, you would be exempt.
But a bit of windy pop.
The German
get out there.
Exactly.
Durchfall. Get stuck in, son.
Durchfall is the rather good word, German word for diarrhea, which just means literally
Durchfall.
Throughfall.
Durchfall.
So you're right. It was the Wehrmacht 70th Infantry that were known as the Stomach Division.
Ah.
Due to indisposition, they were unable to attend the Battle of Bulge itself.
Yes.
All 10,000 of them were mopped up by the Canadians.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Well, please, come on, pick something.